Hi guys, there are some puzzles which are very important and there are some puzzles which are not very important. Now this is a main struggle going on because if you open up XYZ coaching mocks, they've given you n type of question. For example, one of the coaching classes have given a Ferris wheel ka question. Ferris wheel bhai kabhi CT mein aata hi nahi hai. Ek aadmi yahan se chada giant wheel wala, ek aadmi yahan se chada udhar utar gaya, wo aadmi udhar utra. Are baba aisa question nahi aata hai. CT mein aaj tak nahi aaya, nahi kabhi aane. IBPS mein hai to CT mein kaise aa jayega? Theek hai. CT mein wahi ghise pite puzzles baar baar dikhte hain. So in this video, I want to talk about which are the important puzzles and which are the not so important puzzles so that I can focus on those puzzles, which are easy puzzles, which are not that easy puzzles. Okay. So sabse easiest puzzle which I find is a matrix. Matrix mein the three kind of puzzles which are coming in the CET. So matrix wali teen puzzle aati hai. Matrix simple, there are 5-6 people, 7 people wearing 7 color shirts going to 7 different countries. Wo udhar jata hai, wo udhar jata hai, wo udhar jata hai. That's a typical question which is I feel is the most easiest to solve. Second type of puzzle is a day-based puzzle. Show हो रहा है, Monday को X का show होता है, Tuesday को Y का show होता है, Thursday को उसका show होता है, उसका show से पहले नहीं होएगा, उसका show. और day, month, year-based. Year, date of birth उसकी पहले है, उसकी बाद में है. Second puzzle is your day, month, year-based puzzle, which is matrix only, you form a table only, but you have to fix somebody. Third is a floor-based puzzle. Now, IBPS have innovated, instead of floor, last year they gave a box-based puzzle. So box is upar ja raha hai, which is same only. Instead of calling it a floor, we're calling it a box. Baki structure, main understanding, everything remains same. Theek hai. So floor based puzzle is a new type of question. Third type of question. So matrix, day based, month based and floor based. These are the three puzzles which are comparatively much more easier to do. Now come the next three kind of puzzle, which is thoda high level. Number four is your parallel arrangement. 6 row upar, 6 niche, 5 upar, 5 niche. The typical CET question coming every year since 2005. The oldest paper which I have got with me is 2005 cover. Usme bhi ye question hai. To tab se leke aaj tak har saal ye question aata hai. Theek hai. So 6 gaadi upar, 6 gaadi, the parallel arrangement. Next is a linear arrangement. Linear matlab there are 8-10 people in a row. Wo north dekh raha hai, koi south dekh raha hai, koi kidhar dekh raha hai. That's a typical question. And number 6, last puzzle is a circular arrangement. Now here you can get a variety. You can get a circle, you can get a triangle, you can get a circle, square, triangle, you can get a rectangle, you can get a double circle, you can get a double triangle, you can get a circle, uske andar triangle. So any kind of variation can come in this, but sabka basic structure remains same. That you have to draw a linear arrangement. Theek hai. To puzzle mein problem kya aati hai ki that we tend to lose track of ke kaise karna hai, kya karna. We tend to waste too much time. Especially to people who like to do puzzle, they waste too much time. So these are 6 puzzles, note it down somewhere and start putting a timer, how much time you're taking to solve each of them. So that I need to know the timer, how much time you're taking to do that puzzle. So that exam mein I can choose which puzzle to do pehle. For example, circular puzzle mera kabhi nahi jamta. Theek hai, maine kabhi hamesha time bara main nahi jama. Agar nahi jamta to bhai exam mein haath kyun dalna? Theek hai. So we are conducting the marathon workshop for CET. So in case you can join us for the workshops in classroom or online, I've given the details in the description box, you can join us. So in that workshop, I have a cutoff point for every puzzle. Kaun si puzzle kab chhodni chahiye? Ye janna bahut zaruri hai. So 6 puzzle, 3 are comparatively much more easy and 3 are comparatively higher. Now you can get variety as well. For example, they can give you an easy question of circular. ठीक है, तो easy हो गया, तो बाद में गाली मत देने का, अरे आपने कहा था tough आएगा, तो easy आ गया, तो कुछ भी हो सकता है यार, they can change. But historically, out of 100, 90 puzzle of matrix I can solve, and out of 100, maybe 60 puzzles of linear, circular, parallel I can solve. So comparatively for me, this is more easy. So if you give me a choice between this or this, I'll choose this side of puzzles. So 3 puzzles which are comparatively easy, 3 puzzles which are coming tough. So those are starting off now. तुम पहले ये तो संभाल, बाकी बाद में देखेंगे. ठीक है. So put a timer, how much time you are taking per puzzle, so that you are aware of. For example, this side of puzzles, matrix, floor, all these things, it takes me 5 to 6 minutes to solve any damn puzzle. And this side, it takes me 8 to 10 minutes. So I have already mapped myself which puzzle I'm going to solve first. Because CET ka sabse bada problem is timer. I don't have enough time to waste. Theek hai. To wahi puzzle choose karenge jo unko aati hai. Theek hai. All the best. Thank you. Theek hai. If you're a CET student, then in your login ID we have added in your book, sorry, there are 50-50 questions, 10-10 puzzles on each of them, parallel, arrangement, circular. Aap sara kuch karke jao, so that you are aware of these puzzles. Theek hai. Otherwise, Google pe dalo seedha. Floor-based puzzle. Don't look for IPS puzzle. Go for floor-based puzzle, so that you can find the puzzle jo hume chahiye. Theek hai. Day-based puzzle. So that hume wohi mile jo humko chahiye. फालतू कोई एक्स वाई जेड पजल को हटा के फायदा नहीं, बिकॉज वो हमारे काम का ही नहीं है। ठीक है, ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू।